Assalamu alaikum. Before starting the exercise, let's have a look on few formulas. We have already discussed about function too much. You can see my previous video. The important thing, next definition is one-sided limit of a function. It is very important. Figure is also there. We can approach to any of the value. For instance, if the limit is x tends to c, so we can approach to c from the right and from the left as well. Oh, every value after c is greater than c. Look at the figure, x is greater than c. If we approach to c from the right, the number just touching c is said to be c plus. C plus is also greater than c. And we say, jab hum c ki taraf right se jate hain, to hum kehte hain right hand limit. Aur jab left se jate hain, तो कहते हैं लेफ्ट हैंड लिमिट. सारी की सारी वैल्यूज़ एक्स की सी से छोटी हैं फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट, और जो नंबर सी को टच कर रहे हैं फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट, इट इज़ कॉल्ड सी माइनस. एंड वी से दैट लिमिट एक्स अप्रोचेस टू सी माइनस, इट इज़ कॉल्ड द लेफ्ट हैंड लिमिट. नेक्स्ट वन इज द क्राइटेरियन फॉर एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ द लिमिट. इफ द लिमिट एग्जिस्ट एफ ऑफ एक्स एक्स अप्रोचेस टू सी एंड आंसर कम्स आउट टू बी एल, if and only if means that converse is also true, then left hand limit is equal to right hand limit is equal to the value of the limit. If left hand limit is equal to right hand limit is equal to value of the limit, then limit exists. And if limit exists, then that second condition holds. Now we start with the exercise 1.1, which includes many definitions. Now we start with the exercise. It is the exercise 1.1. Question number 1. It is given that function f of x is equal to, sometime it is written in terms of x, so that it is written in terms of x. F of x, Leibniz definition can be, if some expression is written in terms of x, we may denote it like this, f of x is equal to x square minus 2. And you have to find out f of minus 2. There are certain different methods. Solution. How can we find out f of minus 2? इस x को यहाँ से गायब कर देते हैं और इसके ऊपर minus 2 यहाँ पे लगा देते हैं, इसको गायब कर देते हैं. And just put instead of x minus 2 from 1. We know that f of x is equal to x square minus 2. F of x is equal to x square माइनस टू. यहाँ से एक्स को गायब कर देते हैं, इसकी जगह पर माइनस टू रख देते हैं. माइनस टू होल स्क्वायर माइनस टू, ये आंसर है. दैट्स ऑल. फोर माइनस टू. असल बात बेटा ये है कि अगर आप यू ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग दैट व्हाट हैपेंस टू दिस, एफ इज अ रूल व्हेन अप्लाइड अपॉन एक्स इज एनी ऑफ द नंबर, इट इज फर्स्टली स्क्वायर्ड then minus the given number. We can apply that always. If it is minus 2, minus 2 can be squared, then minus bracket minus 2 is the answer. This can be kept in mind. You are great people, like human beings, the best of the creature of the God. You can learn this rule quite comfortably, can keep in mind. And similarly, the third part is, again, the function is the same. F of x is, we can remove this x from here and we can replace it by x minus 1. We have to find out f of x minus 1. We can make this shape over here. What can we do that? The function is f of x is equal to x square minus 2. Iski jagah par x ko gaib karke yahan pe hum x minus 2 likh dete. Bas ye answer hai iska. इसकी जगह पर गायब करके x माइनस 1 लिख देते हैं. x माइनस 1 होल स्क्वायर माइनस 2. सो द आंसर इज x स्क्वायर माइनस 2x प्लस 1 माइनस 2. x स्क्वायर माइनस 2x माइनस 1 इज द आंसर. नाउ लुक एट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. Question 2.
Fine. F of A plus H minus F of A divided by H. We have to find out the value of this expression. We can step by step find out the value of all of the terms, like this term, not at a time. We can find out step by step. First part, if the function f of x is 6x minus 9, we can find out this term, this is a function, we can find out this term, we can subtract these two. यहाँ x की जगह पर इसको हटाकर a plus h रख देते, ये बहुत आसान मेथड है, x को हटाकर इसकी जगह पर ब्रैकेट के अंदर 6 विद इन ब्रैकेट a plus h माइनस 9 सिंप्लीफाई कर लेते हैं, 6a plus 6h माइनस 9, दिस इज द फर्स्ट एक्सप्रेशन. द सेकेंड इज f of a. Now we can find out f of a. Now here we can have a, so that we can write down this term below this, 6a minus 9. This is the first expression, the value of f of a plus h. This is the value. We have to find to subtract these two. 1 minus 2 gives, this is very good method. You can have simplification straight away. 1 minus 2 gives f of a plus h minus f of a. We can change the sign or that straight away subtract this. This is subtraction. This is cancelled. This is cancelled. And you are left with 6h. But we have to find out the value. Divided by h bhi likha hai yahan pe. दोनों तरफ एच से डिवाइड कर देते हैं, ए प्लस एच इसको डिवाइडेड बाय एच कर देते हैं, क्योंकि ये हमने इसका आंसर लाना था. यहाँ पे भी डिवाइडेड बाय एच कर देते हैं, ये आपका आंसर आ गया. दिस इज द आंसर फॉर दैट, 6 इज द आंसर. इट इज क्वाइट सिंपल, वेरी सिंपल वन. इन सेकेंड पार्ट एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू साइन एक्स. In second part, f of x is equal to sin x. This is the second part. Now, time and again I'm telling you that f defies the rule. It is a rule. It's applied upon x. F rule. Applied upon, what result is coming out? We can take the sine of x. This f rule is defining for any of the number. We apply f rule upon 30 degrees. F rule is describing sine of the function. So we have to find out sine of 30 degrees. If you are to find the value of this thing, in second part, what can we do? Second part, solution. This f is defining the sine of the function. We can straightway say that f of a plus h would be equal to sine of a plus h. We can just replace f by sine. You can say that sine of a plus h minus sine of a divided by h. This is the answer for that. And you know that in the book, answer is written in a little different way. It is used in mathematics. When two signs and there's a minus sign in between, there are certain formulas which change sum into the product. These formulas are all obtained from. I can tell you a little bit of that. If it is sine alpha plus beta, just open it up. Sine, cosine, cosine, sine. Sine, cosine. If it is plus, it is plus. Cosine, sine. Cosine alpha, sine beta. If it is minus, sine, cosine, pehle alpha aana hai, phir beta aana hai, bahut aasan hai, aise yaad rakhna. Pehle alpha aana hai, phir cos, sine likh dena hai. Cosine, sine. इसको पूरा प्रोनाउंस करना है विच साइन कोसाइन या सब्ट्रैक्ट व्हाट विल यू गेट साइन ऑफ अल्फा प्लस बीटा माइनस साइन ऑफ अल्फा माइनस बीटा द आंसर कम्स आउट टू बी इट इज कैंसल 2 cos alpha sin beta. If we just replace alpha plus beta by p, alpha minus beta is equal to q, and if you add these, cut jayega, alpha ki kimat aajegi p plus q over 2. If you subtract this, beta ki kimat aajegi p minus q over 2. What would be beta? Beta would be p minus q over 2. So you can write down sin p minus sin q, sin p minus sin q is equal to 2 cos p plus q over 2 sin p minus q. बहुत आसान है. sin alpha plus beta की extension में sin into cosine आता है, ये cos into sin. इसको वैसे याद रख सकते हैं, माइनस करें तो cos पहले आता है, 2 cos into sin. अगर प्लस करें फॉर्मूले में तो 2 साइन इंटू कॉस. वी कैन कीप द फॉर्मूला इन माइंड क्वाइट कंफर्टेबली सो दैट दिस वुड बी लाइक 2 कॉस, इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ माइनस 2 कॉस, दिस इज पी दिस इज क्यू, ए प्लस एच प्लस ए ओवर 2 साइन ए प्लस एच माइनस ए ओवर 2 and whole divided by kip jai, shuru mein likh sakte hai divided by h, it is the same thing, no problem, we can have the brackets as well. A plus a becomes 2 over h cos of a plus h 2a, 2a plus h, dono ko separately 2 se divide kar sakte hai. It is written in the book, answers like that. It is cancelled, so it is sine h over 2. 2 is cancelled, this is the answer given in the book. That's very good. The remaining questions can be done later on. All the best. Have a nice day.